Hello everyone, today I will show you how to make smoke come out from a water bottle. So all you need to do is get a water bottle, an empty water bottle, and you need to twist it like this. You need to twist it like this, and all you need to do is do this. It's almost like shooting it in. You can see smoke come out there. So that's how you make smoke come out from a water bottle. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye.